And I'm okay with that. I'd rather kind of have the harshest reality if it meant that I could have clearly defined rules that would get clearly defined results, and that I could figure out what A plus B would equal the C that I wanted. But I've never really felt like sharing anything. Maybe because I don't feel there's anything that I have to say. And I say that from the most confident, comfortable, settled, centered, radiating love and positivity place that could possibly radiating love, settled, centered, confident, comfortable, settled, centered, radiating love and positivity place that could possibly exist. And I say there's nothing to be said. Your actions define you. There's nothing to be said. Your actions define you. And we all have the capability, especially after doing blood over intent, to take control of those actions and bring forth heaven on earth. And bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all life. I hope you have a great weekend, and I love you.
Quasi-Luminous is probably the only kind of videos that doesn't come at you in a constant kind of fear-mongering way, and I think that as well is what I was pig sick of at this point. Like, people just, you know, cloning's gonna take over the world, the new world order's here, like, we're all fucking doomed, you know. I was getting a bit like, ah! But, I mean, for me, it's been... Oh god, it's probably only been like 2 weeks since my initial blood first blood over intent. I think I've